back on Sci-Fi. Thank you for watching ECW. Shannon Moore last week fell victim to CM Punk and claims he wasn't ready. Wanted a rematch here tonight.
This contest is set for one fall. Currently in the ring from Whispering Pines, North Carolina, weighing 202 pounds, he is the reject, Shannon Moore.
Shannon Moore's a different type of bird, huh? That's the one you locked or borrowed your vest. Look at that.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, CM Punk.
I just alluded to CM Punk was successful in his Madison Square Garden debut last week, and CM Punk thus far still undefeated in the ECW. Now, will the extra week of preparation, you think, has helped Shannon Moore overtake CM Punk?
I don't know. We'll see. I mean, we'll see what happens. Punk's usually extremely prepared at all times, and we'll see what Shannon Moore brings. I'll tell you, though, that mohawk's in full effect. Look at that thing.
Well, that is one thing that Shannon Moore brings, a very unique hairstyle.
He's got an erect head, like an erector set haircut.
Okay, well, speaking of which, there's Kelly, who we know is a fan of CM Punk, said so last week at Madison Square Garden. All the ECW fans are admirers of this fist to the mush.
Yeah, CM Punk bringing those forearms. Watch out. Heads on.
Oh!
Beautiful leg lariat by CM Punk. And there's Kelly watching on in approval.
They all approve of Kelly.
Old lizard heads down, though. You ever see those Mahogany Ligas?
What? Would you like
it's
to call it?
It's a lizard. It's
yeah,
a
thank
lizard.
You. You're the color man. Would you like to call the submission hold here?
He's got a, Punk's got a phenomenal submission. He's got a plethora of submission, but look, I'm impressed too. So's Kelly. Kelly. But I'm talking about the haircut. It's a little fun. Look at this.
Tabletop submission by CM Punk. Now, look at it. Reaching back.
Got complete control. Oh, right to the eyes. Whoa, look at that, Shannon Moore.
Well, that's one way to prepare for an opponent.
Well, you get disqualified, you do that too long. You get a five count to break it. And now it looks like Shannon Moore motivated here to beat the living daylights out of CM Punk.
Shannon Moore should be motivated. CM Punk slapped Moore right in the mouth 2 weeks ago.
He slapped the taste out of his mouth 2 weeks ago. Look at that, head. Joe, you want to do that with your hair, I'm telling you.
What is with you and Shannon Moore's hair?
It just look, it just looks like a fake haircut. Boom! His back suit works, though.
Shannon Moore on top of the roll, press to it now.
Is that a wig? Is that his...
Oh, you're wait, killing me. Mike Knox here.
Whoa. So much for Kelly watching, you know, CM Punk. Guess that ended.
Maybe she can watch him somewhere in the back on a monitor, but she's not going to be watching him from the aisle anymore. Oh,
thank you, Captain Obvious.
Oh!
Right across the ribs with that gut buster. Or counter, I should say.
Oh! Are you kidding me with that kick?
A nice forearm shiver followed up by another one by CM Punk. Oh, see, I'll tell you what, Shannon Moore's out.
Shannon Moore is rocked.
He has got to be out on his feet. Watch out. Oh, nice counter. Oh! What's the right theory?
Shannon Moore on top, hooks the leg.
Shannon Moore, that might have been his, that might have been his opportunity to get a win over CM Punk and get some. Oh, 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 here we go. He's going up.
Shannon Moore feels very comfortable here. Shannon Moore went for it all and missed.
Oh, did. He stuck his foot on that power round kick. Uranagi into that anaconda vice.
The anaconda vice is locked in right in the center of the ring.
Will he tap? Will Shannon Moore tap 2 weeks in a row?
Yes, he will.
Trying to hang on, but didn't happen.
The winner of this match is the result of a submission. CM Punk.
They want that CM Punk. Once he goes into that flurry of those slaps and those round kicks and those backhands into that uranagi, into that submission, there is no stopping CM Punk. Let's check this out. Shannon Moore was going for this high-risk maneuver here, this like a corkscrew heel or something, misses it. And then watch this, sticks this power round kick right to Shannon Moore's head, and then the uranagi, check it, bam! Boom, into the anaconda vice. CM Punk, Joey, I'm telling you, I say it every week. He's got the goods. This guy's got the it factor. CM Punk is the real deal.
And CM Punk, thus far still undefeated here in ECW.
King Booker and Queen Charmel, people think ECW is like a cult. Imagine how many people would worship you. And this man standing in your way, King Booker.
I know who this is. Rob Van Dam.
So, hey there, Book.
This King Booker.
I hear you. I wonder what you're doing here. Maybe you're looking for some competition?
Competition? Van Dam, are you out of your mind? King Booker's an invited guest of mine. And besides that, he would mop the floor with you, especially in an ECW ring.
Mop the floor with me?
Yes.
This is ECW. You need to find out what it's about firsthand. I highly recommend it, Book.
Let me tell you something, RVD. King Booker is more man than you'll ever be. And as a matter of fact,
that's right.
King Booker, why don't you show this rogue what you're made of?
So,
you're a man.
You want to joust with King Booker?
Yeah, I want to joust with King Booker.
Well, let me tell you this. You're on tonight.
I'm on. You know, let's make your introduction proper, Book. Let's go ahead and make this Extreme Rules.
Extreme Rules.
You're King Booker. It fits you. It's to your advantage. It's to your advantage. You're King Booker. You're King Booker.